The National Association for the Blind, in association with the Madras Motor Sports Club, organized a rally for persons with visual disability on the 28th of February. The rally was conducted so that the visually disabled may be able to interact with ones more fortunate than them, and also to stress the importance of Braille as a subject.
O2 car rally is this year is a rally for the visually handicapped, which has been run for the last 22 years. We have had several sponsors for this. The first sponsor was Cheer Tires, after which we had AVTT, we got UCAL Group, etc. For the last 2 years, the O2 group, part of the Savera group, O2 clubs, health clubs rather, part of the Savera group, are doing the sponsorship.
It has been there for the past 22 years, you said. So who has been organizing it way back from there till now?
See, the rally is organized by the Madras Motor Sports Club. And I have been the chairman of the organizing committee for the last 22 years as from the Motor Sports Club. We do it jointly with the National Association for the Blind, Tamil Nadu chapter. They provide the navigators, they do the testing, they find the navigators, they persuade them to come and introduce them to this sport. Normally, it is very unlikely that a blind person would be participating in a motorsport event. So this is a very unusual and unique kind of an event. So we started off with 20 entries, 25 entries. And right now it's over 81 today. So it's a chance for the visually handicapped to interact with sighted people in a motorsport event, and it gives a chance for them to become very close friends. It's not just participating in a rally. Many of them become friends, they interact during the year, they visit each other, and it becomes a great event for them.
How is it happening? So they are given a Braille chart and then they navigate the car driver, or how?
Yeah. See, we look for a route all over Chennai. It's about 60 kilometers in direction. It's over the normal routes. We don't take any special routes. They have to follow all the traffic signs, speed limits, everything. The entire route is given in Braille. So that the visually sighted people cannot read it. So they are at the, I wouldn't say mercy, but they have to be guided by the visually handicapped, who read the entire route notes, the speeds. They tell them at what place to turn, what speed to drive at, etc. So it's, unless it's very close interaction between both the driver and the navigator, they never get there. All the time controls are secret, so they do not know where they are going to be checked. So the idea is that you have to be on time all the time. It's not a speed run. Speeds are very low, 20-25 kilometers per hour, 30 at the most, when it's on a very open long stretch of road, and you get penalized more for going early than for going late. So you have double the penalties for if you're going, you arrive early at the checkpoint than if you arrive late at the checkpoint. Whole idea is that you should stay on the route. There are major 30 points penalty if you miss a checkpoint. So the whole idea is that you should ensure that you are on the route and on time at all the time.
These events were an opportunity for the society to accept people with disability, said a participant who is also a lecturer in a government college. Another participant said that the event gave her confidence to tackle the challenges faced on account of being a person with a disability.
Hello sir, how do you feel about the rally?
I am very happy, madam.
This is the first time you are coming, sir?
No. This is the eighth time. Yes.
So how has the experience been?
It was very nice.
Did you win any prizes any of the time?
1995.
Yeah.
I got second prize.
Oh, that's great. Oh. Okay. So all the best for this year, sir.
Thank you.
Morning. It's a car rally for the blind. And when you talk about a car rally for the blind, then it definitely requires a lot of people's support. And so many volunteers have come on a Sunday morning with their own cars to give the blind people a new experience, a wonderful experience which will be remembered for a long time. And it's a wonderful event organized by Savera and the Madras Motor Club and the National Society for the Blind. It's a beautiful experience. The people are going to have Braille maps and they're going to read through it and navigate. And the normal people are going to drive it, drive the cars. It's a beautiful event. I feel so happy to be here early in the morning.
This being the 22nd year of the car rally for the blind, this message quite clearly has been conveyed.